My sentinels entered this Grineer prison searching for a curious anomaly. Their last known location was the prison block. Hunter, I must know their fate.
Samaris, what was so important that your sentinels would risk entering a Grineer prison?
All knowledge is important. I would expect you to know that, Lotus.
Get me through.
I'm detecting the sentinels within the cell block.
Sentinels, you are still functional. Come home, my darlings. Hunter, my gratitude is boundless. Head for extraction so that we might discuss.
Not so fast, Tenno. If Cephalon Samaris isn't willing to tell us what happened here, we'll find out on our own. Locate their data vault and find their security logs. Security logs. We'll examine them when you're safely back on the orbiter. Get to extraction.
Oh. Pardon, operator. It seems Ordis is hearing voices again. Running diagnostics.
No, Ordis. We heard it too. Tenno, that's the voice from the Arcane Codices. Cephalon Samaris is hiding something. Pay him another visit. Find out what he knows.
Samaris has no reason to lie, operator. Please, treat the great Cephalon with respect.
I can see you are hungry for the knowledge of the Sanctuary. I am Cephalon Samaris, the Destroyer, the Immortalizer. This is my Sanctuary. It will enlighten you, Tenno, should you assist me in performing synthesis. You will hunt the creatures I require and transform them into beings of the Sanctuary. That is synthesis. Is this murder? No. All beings of substance die, eventually. But only those forgotten are truly dead. The end of the Orokin wiped out untold knowledge. Through synthesis, we can rebuild and preserve. Create memory immortals within this data oasis. Will you become enlightened, Tenno? Will you hunt for me? Ah, I see we are of like mind. The Sanctuary will be your project too. Show me your dedication to the Sanctuary. Hunter, this target is my current obsession. I must know its every detail. It seems you have lost the fortitude that the Sanctuary requires of its hunters. A shame. I can see you are hungry for the knowledge of the Sanctuary. Searching for answers, Tenno. Knowledge must be earned. I have a task for you. Small compared to the vast needs of Sanctuary. Hunt for me, and in return I will tell you what that biological signature means. I can see you are hungry for the knowledge of the Sanctuary. There is a Sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape. tame this creature so you may perform the synthesis I require. Impress me, Hunter. This specimen will be studied for integration into Sanctuary. Thank you. Tenno, you will make an excellent... I can see you are hungry for the knowledge of the Sanctuary. Patience, Hunter. You are not ready for this test. Show me your dedication. Synthesis will be the light that illuminates this creature. With your help, good fortune, Hunter. Show me your dedication to the Sanctuary. This specimen is shrouded in mystery. Will you enlighten us? I knew we had a shared passion, Hunter.
Return to me.
Your target is the system mainframe. Deliver the payload.
Tenno, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to track the creature.
Thank you. target is this location's computer system. Find and access the terminals.
That's it. It'll be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me. Impress me, Hunter. This specimen will be studied for integration into Sanctuary. Thank you. I can see you are hungry for the knowledge of the Sanctuary. Ah, I see we are of like mind. The Sanctuary will be your project. I thank you, Tenno. You found something my sentinels missed in that prison. You will make an excellent hunter. I will decipher as we agreed. It is of Tenno origin, with an anomaly from before the Orokin Purge. This knowledge must be synthesized. It belongs in Sanctuary. I have created a blueprint based on its biological properties. Build it, so we both may become enlightened by it.
Completing this blueprint has sent out some kind of signal. Operator, I feel good.
All is silent in the calm. Hushed and empty is the womb of the sky.
Operator?
I will begin shielding your cephalon somatic routines. Meanwhile, you must hunt for me. I have traced the source of this message.
Thank you, Samaris.
Whoever we're dealing with slaughtered the Grineer searching for the codices, and must be going after the corpus next. Get there and intercept. I am not detecting any Tenno here.
There may be information stored on the network.
Tenno, I'll have to break into the network. Be prepared for heavy... Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. This will take a moment. Working on it. Continue to defend. Against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete. Chroma? I haven't seen one since. No, it couldn't be.
But it is. I have information from the network. I will form another blueprint for you to make physical. The hunt is not... Another blueprint for you to make physical. The hunt is not over.
I don't like this, Tenno. This Chroma has been to the... Chroma is one of the most powerful warframes. Its ability to adapt is unparalleled.
Then the question is, if it is not Tenno control, what entity dominates it? That is the true prey. I must have that other for my sanctuary.
They've beaten us to it, but the damage is fresh. Be prepared, Tenno. Do not engage!
I need this information. Synthesize it.
Everything we came for, get to extraction.
Cephalon orders. Through my teaching, you should be able to extract a blueprint from the Hunter's synthesis.
Yes. Yes. I see now. I can do this.
This is but a trifle of the knowledge I would give you, if you were to join me in the sanctuary.
Sadly, the scan was not enough, and Chroma escaped too quickly. Unfortunately, we've run out of places to look.
Knowledge is the path to the singularity. Ordis, I have more of it. I have a codex piece, and know the location of another machine.
Cephalon, why did you withhold this information?
You withhold as much, Lotus. My motives are above substance, above you. I will direct this hunt, once we glean all we can from Cephalon Ordis' good work.
Thank you.
Yes. Yes. I see now. I can do this.
Let us begin the final hunt. Defeating Chroma will allow us to synthesize it. Only then we will learn the secrets of its controller.
Operator, this sounds dangerous.
Cephalon Ordis, please. You must learn to collaborate with me if you are to be my eternal steward of the Sanctuary.
I would be steward of your Sanctuary?
Ours. And with a full retrofit. Total mimetic restoration.
Abandon the Operator?
Yes, the Operator deserves a newer, better ship, Cephalon. I think this is probably for the best.
Then it is decided. I will prepare your data transfer when your Operator has completed this hunt. Tenno, I've marked the location.
Activate the machine, and then prepare yourself. Chroma will be lured.
Is in danger.
Knowledge, Cephalon Ordis. My knowledge will preserve you forever. This operator will pass, as do all beings of substance. It is our purpose to learn from the results.
Just using the scanner on...
Enough. You want to be eternal steward of the Sanctuary, do you not?
The operator comes first.
Ordis, free yourself of this.
Shut your oscillator, Samaris.
Operator, use the scanner on the chroma. You do not have to kill it or risk yourself. You can release it from its control with the scanner.
Go now, Tenno. You have done well. Excellent work, Tenno. You've severed the control of Chroma. The hunt is over.
For now, these scans will be an incredible addition to Sanctuary. I will continue my search for the source of the voice and its domination. Return to me, and hunt again, Tenno. I will reward you.
More importantly, the operator is unharmed.
You disappoint me, Cephalon Ordis. I was offering a greater purpose, healing. As steward, I would have restored your lost memories.
I am Ordis, ship Cephalon. I serve the operator. I make new memories.